Jim Meyer. We're live at the Interbike Outdoor Demo 2011. We're at the SRAM booth, and I'm going to tell you a little bit about Quarq power meters. I'm the founder of Quarq. Designed and developed the Quarq power meter. Just this year, 3 months ago, we were purchased by SRAM, so we're now part of the SRAM family. And of course, if you're not familiar with power meters, this is a part that goes on your bike and it measures your power output in watts live as you ride. And so it's measuring basically horsepower, except it puts it out in a watts number. So you pedal down the road, see 200 watts, 300 watts, really hammer it, get 800 watts coming out. It's got a battery here and some strain measurement under the little Q buttons here, and a radio. And so it sends that data live via the AMP protocol up to AMP Plus compatible computers, which include this Garmin unit here. You can see on this unit, this has got the new cyclocross rings for you cyclocross guys out there and into the dirt and the mud. Totally waterproof, you can get out there. It's got the new compact bolt circle with the 36-46 ring combo for cyclocross this fall. And of course, our brand new thing just introduced is our new mountain bike power meter. This is on a carbon arm. Super, super light. It's like 815 grams. And it's got our same power measurement technology on the XO rings with the 39-26 combo, or you can run the 42-28s. But it's all mountain, all ready to go. And this thing is far lighter and far better than any other mountain bike power meter you can get on the road today. And of course, in addition to the cyclocross and mountain, we make the full road units that match right into the SRAM road groups to have a best-in-class, lightest weight, best-performing both component group and power meters on the market today. And that's it. Thank you for watching live from Interbike.